Should fireplace flue be open or closed? The fireplace flue should be open when a fire is burning in the fireplace. This allows smoke and gases to escape through the chimney. However, when the fire is not in use, the flue should be closed to prevent drafts and to keep pests out of the chimney. It is important to make sure the flue is completely closed to avoid any potential safety hazards.